leak sealing of the ruptured drums, which still contain some of the chemical material, is accomplished by the EOD work party with plaster of Paris bandages. After the drums have been sealed, they will be transported to a safe holding area.